Wednesday after penamaan calon, they wrote they draw a permit of me.
Yeah, there's three permits.
Sunday.
Yes, Sunday.
Yeah. The comic was apa punya, vulgar kah?
The comic was about I'm hugging some pretty girls and then have drugs and alcohol. The second one is said that when I run for this as a candidate, I get a lot of fun, something like this. But it's quite cute lah for me lah. So I think, but the act is very low lah.
WhatsApp or FB?
I think they put in one page named Sabah Style. Chinese page, but only 200 over likes, and then through WhatsApp, lah. Yeah.
So why we are all concerned, very concerned of this tactic, is because we feel that there's no need for such tactic in a Sabah election. We are all good, friendly people. You know, we don't need to resort to hate politics. Hate politics is not part of our Sabah culture. So we wanted to stop that. Now I also want to like bring to mind what happened to 2013, and actually today is the last day of campaign, right? So we hope that nothing adverse will happen tonight until tomorrow, because that's what happened to me in 2013. Over the night, they were WhatsApp saying that I took $5 million.
Yeah,
actually that was really bad. I thought it was not serious until one voter actually said to me at the polling center, "I don't want to shake your hand." She said, "I don't want to shake your hand because you took $5 million. Then I realized it was serious. You know, I would realize it was serious.
I think my wife said something also. Yes. She's the most important person for me.
Well, what I think, you know, I am not really, I'm new in politics, like Jeff. Okay, for me, before he joined the politics, I think politics is just dirty for me. Okay, this is like the normal citizen thinking. Who knows, mana tahu kan? It's really dirty when this all things come up. But you know, I know my husband the best lah. I know his body the best lah. When I watch the video for the 1 second, right, the first second, not his butt. So I just off that video. But the thing is, I think their main, how to say, they want to threaten him because okay, he is a businessman. Okay, he has the money, he has the financial, he's stable in terms of financial. They don't need to say you take $5 million now or whatever, right? But the only thing they can spoil his image is by separating their family, you know, ruin our relationship. That is what he's like concerned the most about. Okay, so with this video, they're trying to separate us, but unfortunately they can't. They can't. So I really look down on them lah, who do all these things, and it's really xia liu ba, xia liu.